point, students were evacuated from the school. Taisha?
And now, Dominique, at least one student is being named a suspect and is facing expulsion for lighting fireworks inside of school. It's been a chaotic day for Klein Forest High School students.
We was all eating lunch in the cafeteria, and someone threw a big firework.
Boom, like it was like boom. And we seen the color, like what? And the smoke.